Welcome back to Take Apart. Today I'll show you how to install custom firmware on Flipper Zero. So, I'm using Unleashed firmware from GitHub. As you can see, this one is version 0.5.5. So, plug in USB-C and go to GitHub, link in description below. This link will take you straight to the source of Unleashed firmware on GitHub. On the right section you can see latest firmware. If you click on it, there are all new changes included in new firmware. Sometimes there's even more. I like to install version with extra apps via web browser. You don't need anything else. As soon as Flipper connected, web browser will detect it and you can click upgrade firmware. This process will take around 2 or 3 minutes. Flipper will restart and blink several times. So, you know, be sure to check my other videos on Flipper Zero hacking. I have a nice library of videos from opening the cars all the way to reviews. And also stay tuned for more videos. For Flipper Zero, you can choose from 3 different firmwares. One is original Flipper Zero firmware, another one is Unleashed, this is the one I like to use, and you have a third one, which is Rogue Master. It's very similar to Unleashed, but it has some different apps and features. You can find link for that firmware also in description. I would appreciate if you hit subscribe and like this video. Once updating is done, you will be greeted with a welcome screen of new Unleashed firmware version. Now unplug USB-C cable and go play with your new firmware version. Let me confirm that this is the latest one, it's Unleashed 0.5.6 and we are ready to hack the planet. Thanks for watching and see you next time.